Good morning, South Bronx. Good morning, South Brunswick. Today is Monday, September 23rd. I'm Max, aka Shake for Max.
And I'm Kayani, aka KB. Please stand for the pledge of the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, here's a video from FBLA.
Attention all students, the Homework Help Center is now open after school. Whether you're looking for a one-on-one help in one of your classes, need someone to help you prepare for an exam, or just looking for a quiet place to study, the Homework Help Center is there for you, located in the first floor writing lab right next to the library. The Homework Help Center is open after school on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 2:30 p.m. until 5 p.m. We look forward to seeing you there.
Now let's cut to Kyle with the results from this past weekend's marching band competition.
Thanks, Max. Congrats to the South Brunswick Marching Band who competed at the 100th Central Marching Band Competition on Saturday, September 21st. The band scored an 86.625, won caption awards for best music, visual, effect, color guard, and percussion, and had the highest overall score at the entire competition. Wow, Ola, I can't believe it.
And learning about dead presidents, take a look at the video from the Dead President Society.
Do you like games and entertainment? Well, come on down to Society for Entertainers and Gamers. The club starts this Thursday in C105. Hope to see some epic gamers.
Now, here's a message from Temptation. Join the new student outreach program and become a peer mentor to the students who are new to SBHS. Being a new student in a school of almost 3,000 students can be very hard. Through this volunteer opportunity, you can help these new students adjust to SBHS. Applications can be found in C301 or by scanning the QR codes hanging on flyers throughout the school. Get involved, see Mrs. Duco Sweeney, Mr. Sheese, or Mrs. Griffin for details.
If your club or organization has any event to promote or information to get out to the school, please email it to us at sbhs.vtn@sbschools.org.
That's all we have for today. Don't forget to follow VTNSB on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat for more announcements. So until next time, I'm Kayani, aka KB.
I'm Max, aka Shake for Max. Have a good day.